Let's start with the question. How does Undertale on PS4 handle multiple user accounts? How does Undertale on PS4 handle multiple user accounts? If one user has already gotten one ending, will that impact another user who is starting the game for the first time? So how can we solve this? There's one possible answer. Answer 1. Each account uses its own save file, so they should not impact each other. I hope this answer helped, and if it did, please drop a comment and subscribe.